There were 119 total votes cast. Five people abstained. That meant that we counted 114 votes. There were 14 no votes, which equals 12%. There were 100 yes votes, which equals 88%, which means that St. Paul's United Church of Christ in Selinsgrove is an open and affirming congregation. Thank you.